Okay, Saturday morning, July 11th, and it's already 77 degrees, but we're heading over to Sunnyside ATV Park in Wrens, Georgia. It's been almost a year, I guess, since last summer, since we've been over there. It's going to be a scorcher today, probably low 90s, but we're down at the lake this weekend chilling out. And Chris and I are taking the 900S and the XP over to Sunnyside to try to get in some riding. All right, here we are, arrival. For about the 25th time, the GPS brought us a different way. We are virtually, I guess, in East Central Georgia, if that makes sense. Never been the way we just came, but it did seem about 8 miles shorter, so we'll take it. We'll try to run the same way going back home. So hopefully not too dry out here.